What's up, guys? This is your boy Slayer. I bring you a new video in the workshop. So today we have a Mossberg MC1sc subcompact. So basically, I will do reviews on all my guns. Right now, I'm doing breakdowns, but I will do reviews for all my guns and let you know the specs on each and every gun. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take out the magwell. We're gonna check, get the chamber, no round the chamber. Rising 4, and this is a little different than any of my other pistols that I have. But basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring it over here. You'll see this little button right here. You can use your finger. Rock it back to the rear. Use your finger. It's a little tight. That's on the. I'm gonna push this button down and push the back plate down at the same time. Okay. Once you do that, now this is no trigger squeeze breakdown. I do not need this bit there with the trigger. If you can look right here, you see the firing pin right here, this yellow. It's a firing pin mechanism. The back plate that just came off. Do what you take it, you ride it straight to the front just like this. Everything comes out. There you go. This is a breakdown. I'm gonna go further. Take out the spring for the barrel. You got the barrel. There you go. Alright. Now, these weapons, I will be doing some upgrades to them later on. Guys, leave it down in the comments down below if you want to see that. Today is October the 19th. So, October the 31st. Gun show supposed to be coming up, and I want to go there and get some very, very good footage for you guys. So that's on the agenda as well. So basically, before I put it back together, I'm gonna show you how to put it back together. I would oil it up in here, clearly up in the magwell down here on the sides where it touches the rails. Oil the rails, then you should be good to go, clean and back in action. Put that back in there. Drop this spring back in the front. Remember, on the XD9. Low ridge right here. Drop it into this ridge. Alright. I'm going to take this pin, put it straight in like that. The open side back out. You want to slide it all the way. Lock it back to the rear. Make sure that's pushed back down. And when you go on, you want to go in at an angle. Go in straight like this. Push it down and carry it out. There you go. That is a breakdown for Mossberg MC1sc pistol. And this one does have the safety on the side. So it's a safety in the trigger, in the middle of the trigger, and there's also a safety at the right behind the trigger if it's one way in a chamber. So that's two different safeties, but like I said, on my reviews we'll go through, and I'm just doing some breakdown videos on different pistols. So I guess I'll see you guys next episode.